The Awakening by Angela Morgan. You little, eager, peeping thing, you embryonic point of light, pushing from out your winter night, how you do make my pulses sing! A tiny eye amid the gloom, the merest speck I scarce had seen, so doth God's rapture rend the tomb in this wee burst of April green. And lo, 'tis here, and lo, 'tis there, spurting its jets of sweet desire in upward curling threads of fire, like tapers kindling all the air. Why, scarce it seems an hour ago these branches clashed in bitter cold. What power hath set their veins aglow? O soul of mine, be bold, be bold, if from this tree, this blackened thing, hard as the floor my feet have pressed, this flame of joy comes clamoring in hues as red as robin's breast, waking to life this little twig. O faith of mine, be big, be big. End of poem.